Hi, I'm Nirali Shah, and today, 4th of July, which is the effective date for amalgamation between IndusInd Bank and Bharat Financial. This marriage of convenience is extremely beneficial for IndusInd Bank because, firstly, it will get access to the rural areas because 70 to 80% of Bharat Financial's book is focused to that area. Second, the NIMs are expected to improve. Like currently they are in the range of 3.5 to 3.8% and post-merger they would be around 4%. The cost of funds are expected to reduce by 2 to 3% and also they will get access to 100% priority sector lending. Now if you look at IndusInd's stock price, it has corrected from highs of 2040 by around 36%. Whereas the exposure to ILNFS is hardly 1.6%, considering the loan book of 1,80,000 crores. And hence, IndusInd Bank is a good buy at the current levels. So please accumulate.